Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Today's Rottweiler is a descendant from the dogs used by the Romans to drive the livestock that fed their army as it moved through Europe. The Roman dogs were bred with the local dog in the town of Rottweil. The resulting dogs were used by butchers to drive cattle to market. On the way home, these same dogs served as protection, guarding the butcher and his money from would-be thieves. If you're considering a Rottweiler as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number 5, Rottweilers create strong bonds. They are happiest when they are with their families. Leaving your Rottie alone for long periods of time or not giving your dog adequate exercise, this may result in destructive behavior from your Rottie. Number 4, Rotties put on weight easily and need at least a couple of 30-minute walks daily. In addition, mental stimulation in the form of obedience training and problem-solving games will do well in keeping your Rottie's mind and body in great shape. Rotties are at their best when they have work to do. Great jobs for the Rottie include protection work, carting, therapy dog work, or herding. Number 3, when raised with children, a well-bred Rottweiler will get along just fine. Just be sure to teach your Rottie what is acceptable behavior in the presence of children, along with teaching your children what is acceptable behavior when in the presence of a powerful dog. The Rottweiler's size can be an issue. They are so large and powerful, an innocent bump could easily knock a child over, causing injury. You should always supervise your Rottie when he is around children. And number 2, do your best to ensure you get a healthy Rottie. Never buy a puppy from an irresponsible breeder. Look for a reputable breeder who does testing on all their breeding dogs to ensure your pup is free of genetic diseases. If you can, you should personally evaluate your puppy's parents to ensure that they are physically healthy and have sound temperaments. And number 1, Rottweilers are not a plug-and-play animal when it comes to being social with other animals, especially other dogs. Rottweilers are known to be aggressive towards unfamiliar dogs, especially dogs of the same sex. Be sure to carefully and thoughtfully introduce new animals and new dogs to your Rottie. With your strong and consistent leadership, however, your Rottie should acquiesce to your direction and coexist peacefully with his new companion. And there you have it, 5 good things anyone considering owning a Rottweiler should know.